Feel it coming in the air.
Yeah.
Hear the screams from everywhere.
Yeah.
I'm addicted to the thrill.
I'm ready.
It's a dangerous love affair.
Come on.
Can't be scared when it goes.
Michael, what's going on?
Not much.
No? Chilling?
Yeah, ready.
You ready for what?
Jump.
Jump?
Yeah.
Is that what this is all about?
Yep.
Those clips? Yeah, well, you look nice and relaxed. This doesn't scare you at all, does it? No? Piece of cake. Well, anything you want to say to your friends and family at home that might be watching us today?
Nothing?
What's up? All right, man. Well, next time I turn this camera on, we're going to be climbing in that plane. You good with that?
Oh, yeah.
See you outside, then.
More in depth if you boys really real enough. This is not familiar, I'll explain later. But for now, let me get back to this paper. I'm a couple bands down and I'm trying to get back. I gave Doug a grip, I lost a flip for 5 stacks. Yeah, I'm talking 5, 6, 0, shot zeros. Here, Doug, back to running circles round, niggas, now we squared up. Hold up.
Life's a game, but it's not fair. I break the rules, so I don't care.
Uh-huh.
So I keep doing my own thing. Walking tall. Victories within the mile. Almost there, don't give a hell. Only thing that's on my mind is who gonna run this town tonight.
Alright, now we're about halfway up.
Woo! Ready?
Yeah, ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well, next time I turn the camera, we're climbing outside.
I did it.
Alright, we'll see you outside, man.
You can call me Caesar, in a dark Caesar. Please follow the leader, so Eric B. We are Microphone Fiend, it's the return of the God, Peace God. It ain't nobody fresher, I'm in Mason. Martin Martella on the table screaming, fuck the other side.
Alright, brother, back on the ground, nice and safe. How you feel?
That was great. Feel awesome.
Yeah, was it worth the trip out here?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Alright, man, thanks for coming out and playing with us.
Thank
Skydive
you.
Skydive jersey.
Woo!
Nice job.
I feel so alive.